Hello guys, and welcome back to Evil Within 2, in which we are going to try not to die horribly. See if you have anything else to talk about. No. Right. Okay, cool. Tell me what. Woo! Restore your health to full. Ah! Give me the coffee! I almost got myself killed last time. Well, I did die. Stefano killed me. You are looking way too calm there, boy.
It takes the edge off.
Of what? Okay. What's this? Ooh! Craft ammunition and items with components and to upgrade weapons with weapon parts. Now, I've got a lot of weapon parts, but I ain't using it on my handgun just yet. Nope, what's this? Come on. I was looking at something. Open it. Oh, that's a door. Don't want to open that yet. I'll take those. And then we'll save the game again. Yeah. Yes, I want to overwrite it. Cool. Right, let's go. He's looking so much skinnier. Right, so did we come out this way? Oh, what's in here? Oh. Oh, look, it's the nurse lady from the last game. I really want to know about her.
Who was that?
You know who that was. Don't you dare lie. See, you know who that is. Oh. Oh, no. That lady was in the first one, so don't tell me you don't know her. Silly boy. Remember? It's a very broken version of Claire de Lune. Oh, come on, stop fighting. You remember this.
Hey, let me out of here.
Detective Castellanos, what a pleasant surprise.
Oh, no, they changed her voice actually.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face.
Scary lady.
Even if that face has seen far too much.
I really want to know who that woman is.
You look tired, detective. I can help you get back in shape.
That was a bit low.
Just like before.
Wow. Right, which one do we want to go for? Let's go for stealth, because I'm getting fed up of dying lots. I don't have the green gel for that. Oh. I can't afford anything. Wait, no, I can't afford anything. Oh. Let's see if I can talk to
you. I don't understand. This place. You, it's just like Beacon. But this isn't Beacon. This is Union.
Well,
but
is it? It all seems familiar to me.
It's because you're
these
scary.
Walls, that chair, you. For me, it's as if nothing has changed at all.
Oh, wow, you can just stand up. Wow, there we go, guys. Freaky, scary lady thing. And that's what allows us to leave. We saved it. We found anything else? I don't think we did. Meow, kitty, meow. No, we haven't. Okay, I'll stop looking. I'll stop faffing. We have some actual gaming to do. I still find the control method a little bit clunky. But hey. Let's go. Right. Is that the way out? Or is that just another room? Oh, it's the way out. Right, okay. How can I use my communicator? Crossbow bolts, haven't got any. Got some new components. Key items don't have anything. Whoa! Oh, I was not finished there. No! Wow, this is. Come on! Okay. That bothers me. I should have done that when you guys weren't watching, but right, so how do I use my communicator? Was it no left button? Right button? Wasn't it left button? I'm sure it was left button. Okay. Right. Okay, I get it right. No, get away. Come on, I'm holding LB.
Huh?
Oh, right, okay. It won't let me do it.
Okay. Let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned. Looks pretty far away. But it's the only lead I've got. God, I hope it's Lily.
Okay, cool. Oh, yeah. This guy's going weird. Why I'd be taking cover? You've dealt with this.
If it keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
Right. Which way was it? There we go. This again. Right, okay. Sorry, I do read these things. Right, so this way. Ah, we got more. I've gotten out of crouch now. I'm sorry, it's been a couple of days since I last played this. Hmm. Sorry, I'm just relearning everything. Kick over and all around. Alright. I can't see anybody. I need some more green gel. Right, they're not around here. However, that is. Oh wow, no, she did. They did stop me. Whoa! I'm so gonna die. What the hell happened there? Whoa, no! Ah! Oh, whoops. Oh, wow, he killed her off. I'm gonna die. Oh no, I died. Wow, that is a little bit gratuitous in the violence department, but hey. Ow, low key. Look, you keep attacking the microphone, so please stop. Okay guys, so I am doing really badly at this game. Will you stop? I didn't see anybody, so that was where my problem started. Will you stop, cat? I don't have enough green gel to level anything up. Loki, stop it. Oh no, I'm back here again. Where was I going? The complete, not that way. Right, there's a plant here. Okay, Loki, settle down. Right. Oh God. Right. What I should probably do actually is put a bottle on that side and get that out. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if that brought anyone running to you. This is where I got stuck. Oh, it's... I wonder if it'll let me do a stealth kill. Nope, it won't. Of course it won't. Oh, his head exploded. Woo! That's how you do it, guys. I'll take some of that. Okay, cool. That. Are the weapon parts. I'll take a metal pipe. Okay. Now that we're more aware that that's what's going on. Oh well, that was stupid, Seb. Yeah, I get it. I get it, but I also get that there are lots of nasties around here, and I don't want to die. Especially when I know that they're around here now. Oh, there's an axe. I will take that axe. Axes are amazing. I'm not falling for it. I am not falling for it. Huh. I wonder if it'll let me do it. I think not. Yeah, I'm pretty much walking over them. Okay, stealthy now. And Liara keeps running just as I start talking. It's quite funny. Locked. Okay. Nothing in there? Nope. Why did it? Actually, can I close that? No. Well, that kind of seems silly. Bread flour. Okay. Want the rest of the shit. Give me all of it. Right, let's see where this thing is. Cool. Right, it's still a long way over there. Oh, that's uncomfortable. There better not goddamn well be anything in there. Alright, that doesn't help. Huh. Okay. I can't see through walls. Hmm. Nope, locked. Okay. I'm going to be spending most of my life just stealthing. Because it's stealth or death, baby. What's around this corner? Nothing but a door which has no stairs to it. Oh god. I see, but I don't wanna. Okay. Right. I think they're all gonna come alive. I think they're all gonna come alive and try to rapidly kill us. Well, this is what we have a bottle for. Okay, you're a dirty bin diver. Right, okay. Okay, I have a feeling that I know that it's over here, but I guarantee you it's gonna be a trap.
And I don't like traps.
See, they are all gonna get up. I'm gonna sneak my way over here, and they are still somehow all gonna get up. What's this? Okay, cool. That's fine. I don't have a warden crossbow. Where do you get a warden crossbow from in this? I loved the last game. Let's see what's in here. Okay, that's just a dead body. I'm pretty sure that's just a dead body. Oh, God, Mobius. This entire building is locked up tight, and I do not have a warden's crossbow. Oh, that's frustrating. I feel like shouting Capulet. Oh. Anything in these? I can hear one of them. I can't see anything though. Oh dear. Whoa, what the hell is that thing? Oh, good lord. Yeah, we're not going near that. Nope, 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 nope. I'm getting the nope train to Nopeville. Nope, nope, nope. I'm noping right out of this one, guys. Yeah, I get it. Scoop that up. Okay. What's this? Gunpowder. Ooh, a fuse. Oh, come on. Cannot be used. Why am I not allowed to? Oh. Fine. She's in that pit stop. Okay. Nothing is unassuming in this game. Remember, everything is out to get you. And there's no cover. So you might as well. Oh. What the hell? Oh, okay. Hello, Loki. What the hell? Ah. Okay. Equip communicator. Just hold the tune.
What the?
I don't know. I don't know, Seb. I don't know. Oh look, there's handprints. Let's go with those handprints.
Are these lilies?
What, I don't know. There may be other kids. Can I open the door? Go on.
Lily? Are you here?
Of course she's not right
it's
now.
It's Dad.
Where did she go?
Oh look, this way. Oh, this is weird.
Lily.
It's okay. It's me.
No, it's not. Ow.
Damn it. All right, calm down. How do I get in there?
Wow, that's a big hole in the wall. What? Why do you have a hole in the wall so low down? Oh, look, it's a doll. It's a doll. Look down. It's a dolly. Take the dolly.
It's Lily's doll. She's been here.
One of three. Clever girl.
Oh my god, she's in trouble.
Oh, no shit.
Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out.
Why don't you just climb? Your door could. Okay. Alright, seeing as we're in a kind of a safe spot, I think I'm gonna pause this here and say thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Please do like and subscribe and leave any comments, because I will try and get back to everybody. So take care and goodbye.